The father of ex-oil tycoon and Kremlin critic Mikhail Khodorkovsky has been questioned by Russian investigators probing the murder of a Siberian mayor in 1998. Jailed for years and now living in Switzerland, his son, Mikhail Khodorkovsky, is suspected of ordering the killing, something he denies.